Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika circuit. We are live at the Indonesian Grand Prix, one of the most exotic locations in the entire season. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. As you can see, we're heading to the starting grid where everyone is ready for the start of the race. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front and rear instead. With the sighting lap safely negotiated, the lights will go out in a few seconds and the Indonesian Grand Prix will get underway. for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP standings. long race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results, and then we'll see you in a moment for the podium ceremony. We're back in Parc Fermé with the winner, who blessed us with a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man also scored 25 points, which will be very important for the World Championship. It's been a full-on weekend, but the time has come to celebrate the three MotoGP riders who have made the difference today. The crowd is rightly celebrating these guys for putting on a great race.